The Department of Rural Development and Panchayat Raj is launching Jalaamrutha program with investment of Rs. 500 crore. 1400 water bodies across Karnataka will be rejuvenated. Jalaamrutha was first launched in 2017
in Belagavi.
The program will be implemented in collaboration with individuals, communities and institutions such as Taluk and Zilla Panchayat, NGOs, schools, colleges, etc. Jalaamrutha will be implemented by spreading awareness about water and water harvesting and creating new watersheds.